And they're running for the Cookshank Indian 1000 Guineas Grade 1, losing a little ground at the start there. Flower Warrens along with Majestic Eagle. And as they settle down to race, the front group is quite bunched up as they pass the 14. With Manzil takes over the running from Emirates Park in second place. Gold Prospect running third. On the outside there is Escada, a length and a half behind the StarFire Girl, making a forward move. As they pass the 1200, a length behind is Flora towards the inside. In between them, the Emirates Park dropping back. On the outside is Valetual. A length behind is Shocking as they cross the 1000 meter marker. A length behind is City Girl. Towards the inside is Akasa. Then there's Etna and Clairvoyant together. Two lengths behind there come Yapingale, followed there by Azarin. And Emirates Park has dropped back to the last position as they cross the 800. They're going at a fast gallop with Eurostar towards the inside. On the outside is Bellatual. Mandel is dropping back in the middle. Two lengths behind there come Gold Prospect. On the outside there is Shocking as they pass the 600 to straight into home. Bellatual comes in home first, about 3.5 to 4 lengths to the good of Eurostar is under the stake in the Gold Prospect, followed by StarFire Girl now making up much ground on the outside. 3 lengths behind come Etna and Shocking. And it is StarFire Girl on the outside. And Bellatual fighting it out from Etna, putting up a good run on the outside. It's StarFire Girl from Etna. StarFire Girl from Etna. Etna on the outside from StarFire Girl. Etna from StarFire Girl. Etna from StarFire Girl. Etna and the brilliant Johnny now winning this one from StarFire Girl, followed by Shocking and Majestic Eagle.